Hey guys, Justin here, and it's time for another modded Minecraft video. So, today is moving day. Ignore that. I built that mainly because I was bored. I didn't want to move yet. Cause I played during my exam, and I didn't want to record and move somewhere else. So, in the meantime, I wanted to basically figure out a building style that I like. And plus, there's a lot of new blocks, so this is a proof of concept of something that I would like to do. I'm not gonna bother showing you guys the inside because I'm not happy with this. So we're gonna be traveling. I decided to go to this direction. So going about, let's say I wanna aim for 10,000 blocks. So 10,000 in the X, 10,000 in the Z. But instead of traveling on land, I'm gonna travel to the Nether because 10,000 blocks in the overworld is only about 1,000 blocks in the Nether, so it's easier to travel 1,000 blocks to go 10,000 blocks than comparing to traveling 10,000. Plus, I think this ocean is quite small. Plus, I know all the area from that direction, but I never travel over there. So, 10,000 blocks will be a completely new area. Plus, the main reason I actually kept this seed, which I don't think I mentioned it before, but when I came to choose the seed for my single player, I actually spent about 3 to 4 days searching for a new seed by myself. And I searched for a seed where basically you have like 5 or 6 biomes close by together. So I have this is not mesa, this is a savanna, desert, mesa, roof forest, there's plains like back here, there's swamp, normal forest, and so on. Well, this continues, this style of biome continues everywhere in this whole seed. So no matter where I travel, there's different biomes everywhere. The problem that I had before in like some of the other worlds that I had, it's either gonna be savanna, desert, more savanna, desert, maybe a plains, and then, so I hated that. So that's the main reason why I kept this seed. And when I generated a world in without choosing a seed for here, I basically got a similar thing. I got nothing but roof forest, birch forest, so didn't really like that. So that's why I'm keeping this seed, but like I said, I'm not gonna stay in this area because again, I know this area, so I wanna go somewhere new. So traveling 10,000 blocks over that direction. And so I've done quite a bit of stuff off camera, so let me just do a quick recap. So figured out my building style, got some storage done. Oops, where was that from? Yeah, there. I got 2,000 toast, and the way I did this was with two methods. One is two methods basically. One is this. It's called a Torturino. So in this mod, let me get rid of the soul wilds. In this mod, I can just right click that. It keeps a seed but takes out the wheat. So right clicking takes out one wheat, but it's very slow. So without making a farming station, which I did make eventually, but I didn't really want to at first. So you make this Torturino. It's actually, let me show you the recipe. It's really easy. Just clocks and a torch. Put it down. You right click it, you increase the radius. So radius 9 by 9 by 3 blocks tall. And if I shift right click, speed increase by 400%. So see? Increases very, very fast. It grows very fast. So let me break that. And now, after doing that several times, I made, it's in my inventory, compressed Torturino. So recipe is 9 of those single ones, of these ones. Put it down. Speed increase 3600. So basically instant. It works better on machines and what do you call this thing? Smeltery. So if I come over here, made some generators and so on. Okay, 3600. So I got 9 wheat. Close it. Should be. Wait, what? Oh! Let me increase the speed. That's odd. That's odd, very odd. Should we just go in? Oh! Yep, it just can't cook wheat, forgot. So, put it into the grinder. So, 26 flour from 9. Now, 26 flour, put it in here. Should be in here already. So, 26 bread. So, from 9 bread, I got 29 flour. So, normally 9 flour, it'll make, once you put it in 3x3, you only make 3 bread. I got 26 bread from 9. So, cook it again. Should be in here soon. Yep. So, 26 more bread. So, it doesn't take much to actually make 2,000 bread. I think I only had maybe 4 or 5 stacks of wheat. And then I made bread and toast. So, that was easy. Made some machines. I started on apply energistics. And then I actually ate one of these. Let's see if I can find it. Inventory crafting table upgrade. So if I eat it, shouldn't do anything. Yeah, but it'll basically make a sound and so on. You eat it, you get a crafting table. And I did the same thing for one of. Where was that thing? I had one more. Where is it? It was a cake. Looks like a cake. Yeah, this one's inventory upgrade. Eat it and I get this. So this is all the applied energistic stuff. I also found a magic bean. So you can click it, you get random stuff. So I have got some ores and so on from it, but from all my cavings I got this much of lapis, lots of gold, lots of iron, some coal, did some nether runs, got some quartz. Running low on redstone. A lot of things uses redstone and I haven't got enough. Enriched quartz iron, so I use a lot of my iron to make this. And then that's basically it that I've done. So one restriction I want to put on myself for this game, for this modern Minecraft, is I do not want to use any quarries. So quarries are normally you make a block, you put it somewhere, it'll mine all the blocks in the area. So I don't want to do that. I want to do something a bit different. I want to make it such that any ores I want to collect or anything has to come from mob farms. So it'll be, let's say I want gold, I have to kill pigmen. If I want redstone, glowstone, I have to kill witches. If I want enderpearls, endermen. And then if I want iron, one thing I think I've shown you guys, if you kill silverfish, you get iron. So I want to make mob farms for all of those. Basically get those things from there. Another thing I found from my caving is, ignore this, got broken. So I don't want to put this in my inventory because I think, let me check. So far so good. Yep. Basically the texture is broken. So I'm put this back. Got some bat wings from killing bats. That's pretty much it so far. Yeah, and did a lot of nether runs, so 31 cobalt, 20 ardite. Did make some. I only got one ingot left. So that's pretty much it. Another thing I learned was there's decoration blocks and there's actual blocks. So if you're playing this mod pack, make sure you check and you don't have decoration block, because that's what I did at first. These things are useless. You can't even access them. You can hear me clicking and you can't even access it. So the plan for today is I actually started making these magical wood. So magical wood, I can make this golden bag of holding. So golden bag of holding is gonna hold every single item that I can hold in the chest. I'm gonna leave the chest all here because I don't really need them. I might keep the diamond chest because I've kinda running low on diamonds. I know it seems odd, but yeah, I'm running low on diamonds. Oh yeah, in this mod pack, if you kill shulkers, they give you diamonds. So that's how I'm gonna get my diamonds. So I'm gonna take all of these, everything that I have, and I'm gonna travel 10,000 blocks, about 1,000 blocks in the nether. And so let's get started building. So got 19 of this. This should be, nah, it's not enough. So you get solidified XP from killing mobs. I got a lot of it from, so there's a spider spawner down there and a zombie spawner over there. So zombie spawn, I got majority from the spider spawner, because I needed string. So this should be, I need another 12, so 12, about 48 experience. So let me show you guys. So you just take bookshelves and these, so that's all you do. It's pretty easy. I think 25 should be more than enough. I need these. I only got enough for one. Damn it. Do I have a dye? Dye. Red flower? Does it work in this mod pack? So, nope. Can I do anything with it? Nope. That sucks. Okay. So I'm gonna have to rename it. So I'm gonna make this. What? No. I want to rename it. Oz. Okay. Much better. Okay, so if I can take. Oh boy, this is gonna be tough. Put all the XP into there. Let me take the wood. Wood put back into there. So yeah, basically I'm gonna be making tons of these. Let me get a few more of the gold. Should be enough. Did I? Oh yeah, stacking some. Yeah, okay, that's right. 8 more. Okay. Plus I have my extra inventory, so I can basically put everything in. I'm gonna make some packing tapes and carry them in this as this form. Yeah, so I'm gonna make one single trip to over that side, wherever it is. So let me get some packing done and I'll be right back with you guys. And I'm back. So everything is cleared off, all the machines are cleared off. All of these chests are empty, except for like one block of wood. Even these ones are empty. Minus a little bit of plants. I'm not bothering with that. I'm not gonna bother taking this. I'm not gonna bother taking those or those. I have plenty of crates. So I made a few 2x2s. Put all my upgrades I had in here into those. So those are basically storing everything I have plus all of these, and I had extra upgrades from here. I didn't notice I put like 4 or 5 in each one. So plenty of upgrades, plenty of things. So I got resistance, let me grab one of those. Balance of the stuff are in my inventory and here. So I can do this, take empty sack, shift right click. So sack of holding, got stuff in there. I'm gonna save this as spawn. So save this as, whoops, caps lock is on. So new. So if I click that, cool. Okay, so can close this. Do I have, yeah, I have some obsidian. Do I have, just got two of those. So let's go into, there's nothing down there that I need. There's nothing here that I want. Special healing maybe, materials and you. Oh, here, is there anything? Bones, nah. I took the ingot cast because I might need to use those. I took the ones with lava because I might use those. There's nothing I need over there. So let's wait, let me just double check. I got flint, food, should be more than enough. Come on, and come on, load. Okay, so I need to go. I need to go in this direction, do I? Yes, I do. So I did save this as portal. Right, so that's my portal. Let me save another one. To spawn. Save. Portal to spawn. So I can delete that later. Actually, let me do that now. Waypoints, nope, wrong thing. Waypoints. Remove, portal to spawn, save, cool. So that's there. Next time if I need it, I can use it. So I need to hit 1,000 blocks in this direction. What should I do? Should I? You know what I might do is, I might hit up all the way. And let me check something. I got lava charm. So does that mean if I were to, oh cool, I don't burn. Yeah, I wasn't sure about that, so I don't burn. Cool, cool. Oops, lag. Okay, so I'm gonna head up. Do I take damage from lava? No, even my armor doesn't. Cool. Okay, so be heading up this way. Should I? Okay, now, should I make some ladders? Okay, I do still take hunger damage. Okay, I'll be right back. Let me make some ladders so I can go. Oop, no, 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 no. Oop. Quick reactions. Come on, shoot one more. One more, and if I don't get him, that's it. Okay, that's it. So, let me make some ladders so I can go all the way up to the top layer, and I'll be right back with you guys. Okay, so, should be able to do... No, no, no. Ooh. Damn it, I really need a bow. Can I get you? Yes. Yes, got you. Cool, okay. So I'm going to be doing it from here. Damn it! Okay, I'll be doing it from here. So, from here, I'll be going all the way up. Let me go here. Crafting sticks to ladders. I don't need you. So, let me go. Take as much sticks as I can. Come on. Okay. 39. I'm on level 45. I need to go about 100 blocks up. So let me start putting some ladders down. What did I put? Oh, okay, no. I did put it there. Oh, lag spike. I'm not gonna bother. Okay, so like I said last time, original plan was just get set up and then move away. So plan is I want somewhere still near the sea, but I want a different biome that I've not actually stayed in before. So I've stayed in from like single player in the Mesa. I've stayed before in a roof forest in a basically extreme hills as well. Didn't really enjoy that. I've stayed in a desert. I hated that. I don't really like the normal sands texture. So yeah, I didn't really like doing that. So yeah, I want a village nearby so I can get villagers easily. I kind of still want the seaside because I like the sea. Well, water. Because I want to build over the water. So, something like a beach house, basically. Okay, let me get more. I think 60 should be enough. So, where am I? Okay, I'm up here. Okay. Yeah, so that's the basic plan that I have. Let me hit... You know, let me head all the way up and I'll see you guys. Oh, okay, I'm at bedrock. Cool, so that is what? Another 4 more blocks up? 1, 2, 3, 4. Let me come down 1, 2. Maybe one more. Cool, okay, so let me do that. So let me do it all around, basically. Clear up some space. I do not have any torches, damn it. I really hope this is bright enough. So I need to go in this direction and that direction. So 1000 blocks this way first. I'm not gonna bother picking anything up. Yeah, so. Damn it, should have obsidian still. Okay, as long as I don't lose the obsidian, I'm happy. Kinda happy I have that charm now, so I don't use any damage. But I do use a lot of food. Okay. It kinda seems that it sometimes uses... Okay, let me continue. So, I'm quite certain you guys would have seen the little subscriber special that I did about a week ago, I think. So, I played then in Ark, and I actually didn't play it, I think I mentioned, I didn't play it for about 10 to 12, almost a year, since I, like, actually played it. I played easily over 100 hours. Some of it was offline, so it didn't record on Steam. So on Steam, I think it showed only about 80 plus hours. So, I used to enjoy the game, but the problem with it was, at the time, was, because you play single player, it gets kind of boring. So, I'll ignore that. I'll get it next time. So, it does get boring at times. So, that was one reason why I stopped. Second reason is because it got really grindy. So, the game basically, you use a lot of resources. Stone, wood, what is the other thing? Metal, obsidian. So, because it uses so much resources, you have to use animals to harvest, but the harvesting rates are very, very low. So, I can spend maybe 3 hours mining and so on. Like in Minecraft, I can spend three hours and I'm pretty much set. I can do anything I want. But in Ark, I can spend 3 hours and I'm maybe just building a house. So, that's one reason why. Like, I know when I showed you guys, I'm pretty much set up, but they did make a lot of changes which I didn't like at the time, and it also made the game unplayable. So originally, when I first bought the game, I bought it, I think October last year, about a year ago actually. Early October, I bought it. But what happened was, for some reason, they first optimized the game, then they didn't. They removed all the optimization. So, my graphics card, which was at the time, I had the same one, GTX NVIDIA 750 Ti, which is the same one I have now. At the time, I only could run the game at 15 FPS, and even then, I played for just over 2 hours, and I gave up because. Game was too grindy. You couldn't change any of the settings at that time. You're pretty much stuck with whatever there was. It was really tough to actually tame any animals as well. So pretty much everything I did was by hand. So, and then I had the frustration of they introduced alphas into the game where you pretty much can't kill them. So if you stuck with one, you're pretty much dead. Pretty much can't do anything. You just die. You keep dying. You'll spawn in and you'll die. So that's one reason why I gave up. So I refunded the game. And about, I think, 2 months later, I saw the game. Cause I kept following. I still followed the game, the progress. I saw some YouTubers playing it and so on. And I saw they made improvements to the game. It seemed like it was performing a lot better. So I waited for another Steam sale and I bought it, and I was happy with it because they actually did optimize it. I could actually play it at a playable frame rate, so about 30-40 FPS. So because of that, I was actually happy. I played it for, I don't know, about another 40-50 hours. So it was good, it was ran really well. So that made me happy with it. But shortly after that, they introduced more settings, more things, and they introduced, I think I mentioned in my video, Giganotosaurus, which is that big dinosaur, huge one. So that thing is pretty much unkillable. It takes, even with the modified animals I had, it'll take at least 5 minutes, 5 to 10 minutes, each one. And it takes all my animals to actually kill it. So got too tough, I didn't like it. You can't remove them from the game, you can't do anything to them. So I decided just to stop playing. So that was why I stopped playing that game. But looking at it yet on that video I had, it was pretty fun because it's nice to see it again after a long time. So if you guys do want to see more videos on that, I'm willing to do it, but it might not be like a series that goes on every other day. It'll be like maybe once every 2 weeks or something, because that game is still grindy, because there is a lot to get done in that game. So every time there's a new thing and so on, you spend a lot of time and animals trying to get stuff. So it's a possibility I might play it again, but very small chance. Depending, I am tempted to play that with mods. So mods does help, so maybe I'll look into that, but setting up the mods for that game is not fun. It gets really tough, but I'll have a look. If I can get it done, I'll do it. So let me mine a bit more and I'll get back to you guys. So, finish mining. So what I did was, let me go into here. I mined 1,000 blocks this way, plus another 200 plus, and then I mined 1,000 blocks up here. So this is another 200 something blocks, because I thought maybe it's a bit too short. So lit the portal up, did 9x9. So let's go and see what we have. Okay, let things load. So from the looks of things, we got a birch forest. Looks like a creeper blast. So how far are we? 12,000 blocks, let's see, J. So if I go this way, should reach close by to where. Man, this is far. Yep. So, very, very far away. Let me go back all the way to where I am. Yep, there am I. Okay, so, let me go into game mode 3 and then fly up. So, can do this, right? No. Need to do. Give me a second, I'll change to game mode 3 and be right back. Okay. Yeah, I forgot the command. So it looks like that's the portal. Let's go up a bit more. Got an island over here. What else do I. Oh, yeah, I can't load chunks in game mode 3. So, portal over here. Those are really far away. Is this an island? Okay. What? Well, I can load chunks, but okay, there is. Ooh, I like that. Like that over there. So I could build over here. Yeah, I could build over here. Or on top here. On top here would be nice. Build like. Yeah, I think I might. That's nice as well over there. I like this. What is this over here? Ooh boy, this is nice. Just one single. Is that ores? Yep, it's ores. Okay, so bottles over there. So I could build on top here. Or I could build on this island. So far I'm kinda leaning towards building on the island, but a lot of times I do build. Oh boy, that's some weird loading. Let me give it a second. So there's a portal over there. So oh yeah, there's no players in here. So I could build on like one of those islands. I could build here. Maybe I'll build here. And then I don't want to build too far away though, because it doesn't make sense to build far away. So what I'll do is I'll build on top here first, get a base ready, set my spawn. I am so tempted to build over here though, like one of these ridges, because I've not really built on... You know what? I'm gonna build on top here. My base will be on top here. So one base here and one base over there. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. So good. So I'll build on top here. I do have a bed ready. Come down here. Yep, that was me trying to change and then it doesn't work properly. The buttons, because first right click this, go creative, go survival, so it doesn't change you back. I remember typing manually. I actually click this as well. Damn it, not again. Survival, yeah. So this will be where my base will be. So clear all of these out, get as much out as possible. What is this? Is this rubber? Let me see. Rubber wood. Okay, I'm gonna keep this here for now, and then later I'll do something with it. So mine that, get as much out as possible, kill him. So yeah, over my break I'm gonna be practicing using Audacity, because right now I just get since Audacity stopped working for me, I just use OBS to record the audio straight away, which is not the greatest of plans, because trying to record audio with OBS and then as well as editing your I can't edit my audio, and I can't if I record someone else with me, I can't edit their audio. So that's one thing I gotta get to learn. I need to learn how to use Audacity. I need to learn what's that other program? I kind of forgot already the name. Well, there's another program I need to learn to make sure I can, so I can edit things properly. I did learn a bit more of Sony Vegas over my short break that I had. So I learned how to do, you can see I started doing like slow-mos and so on, kind of things that I picked up along the way, because wanted to do more things but I was struggling because it's hard to find out, and I had some issues with Sony Vegas as well, but I managed to fix that. So now, since I got this area clear, nothing can enter, I think. Oh, over there. And back. Okay, so cleared this area out. I dug up some land, covered everything that I can see that I need a fence with, that I can possibly cover. Killed off most of the trees here. Left this rubber tree for later. Let me kill that one. Yep. So now I just need to dump these stuff. I don't need these. I don't need the gold nuggets as much as it seems that I would. Can get rid of that. I found this. I wonder what that is. I know there's an ore that you can plant redstone, basically. Let me get rid of that. So I think over here I can put this. So let me see, does it give me, auto give me? Cool. So that's everything. Okay. Is that all? Oh, okay, cool, that's all. What's broken? Oh, that, yeah. So that's all of that. I got these stuff as well, which I will need a chest to put in. Let me put this over here. So got my stuff over there. So first thing I gotta do is I actually got to do I have normal logs in here anywhere? Nope, let me just put that there. So this is basically everything that I have. Now I have so ores. Okay, let me see, diamond chest. What I need for diamond chest? Diamond chest. No. That's not what I'm looking for. Oh, there you are. Right beside it. 3 diamond, glass, and a silver chest. Well, I'm going to, since this is done, basically that's all I needed to do. I got all the rest of my stuff in here. Actually, before I forget, come over here, stand on this tree, be home. So that's new home. This is my new home. Gonna be living over here now. I am actually honestly really happy with this location. So I'll be setting up on top here. On top here, that's actually, I do like formations like this, but I'll be setting up on top here, building on top here. Maybe something here. So on top here I am mostly gonna put a mob farm. So mob farms are producing all the ores that I need. I'm gonna put a proper farm on this island. So whatever wheat, food and so on will be here. Energy, storage, and anything else will be here. And then as I progress, let's say Botania over here, something else over here, and so on and so on. So I'm gonna cover this whole island, cover this island as well, and this whole area. So in the next episode, we will be building our base, because I do have, where is it? In this little thing has all the things that I want. Do that. I got 339 hardened stone, so I can do this. So it'll be this block, basically that block, and this one, and there's another one, this guy. Actually no, that's not the one. Where's the other one? I had another set of, can't be this, is it? Oh yeah, it is. Whoa. Where's the skeleton? Where's that skeleton? Where is he? Don't tell me it's him. It couldn't have been him. Okay, so these are basically 3 blocks that I want to build with. 3 main blocks. This. Maybe a little bit of one of these white stone for the floors. But yeah, so 2 different types of shade of black. They do look nice when they are in bricks or this form. So originally is this form becomes this. This is the original form, it becomes something like that but this color. So that's basically what I want to do. What island is that? A witch. Yeah, I gotta light up this whole island. So, I'll see you guys in the next episode. I'll be building up this area first, a small little house overhanging. Maybe I'll do something over here, like overhanging this area. So, I'll be building something there, and I'll see you guys soon. Bye.